Let's start with the very first scene that enemy will encounter, the Tunnel of Death. We'll make it as long as possible so that it can restrain the maximum number of opponents. Then advise you to make a slight slope of the tunnel to the side and put the barricades exactly as shown in the video. This will force the enemy to cross them to enter the kill box and will not allow the enemy to hide behind walls.